Cause I'm feeling like I'm running and I'm feeling like I gotta get away, get away, get away. But I know that I don't and I won't ever stop, cause you know I gotta win every day, day. She didn't really, really wanna pop me, just know that you will never stop me. And I know that I could be a little cocky, you ain't never gonna stop me. Every time I come a nigga gotta set it, then I gotta go and then I gotta get it, then I gotta blow and then I gotta shut it. Any little thing a nigga thinkin' he be doing, cause it doesn't matter, cause I'm gonna get it, and I'm gonna murder everything and anything about a woman, about a ring. I gotta do a lot of things to make it clear to a couple niggas that I'm always winning, and I gotta get it again and again and again. And I be doing it to death, and I'll move a little follow, make a better call a ref, and everybody know my style, niggas know that I'm the best. When it come to doing this, and I be banging on my chest, and I'm banging the east, and I'm banging in the west, and I come to get you on, I will never give you less. You will hear it in the street, you can read it in the press, and you really wanna know what's next. Let's go. See, we were in the middle of the race, and you know we gotta go to try to keep up with the pace, and we struggle and hustle and ascend in the beginning, and we always gotta do it, take it to another place, gotta taste it, and I gotta grab it, and I gotta cut all through this traffic, just to be at the top of the dome, but I know I gotta have it.
Look at me now.